Hi everyone, welcome to Suvai Manam. Today let's check how to make a quick, delicious, easy to make mushroom paneer at home. These are the ingredients. You can also check them in the description box below. Heat 1 tablespoon of ghee and 1 tablespoon of butter in a pan. Add cumin seeds. Add finely chopped onions and sauté till they turn soft and translucent in medium flame. Then add ginger garlic paste and sauté till the raw smell of ginger garlic goes away. Add mushrooms now and sauté till it turns soft. Then add red chili powder, coriander powder mix, turmeric powder, garam masala and kneaded salt. Sauté everything in low flame for 1 minute. Add tomato puree and wait for everything to get combined together in medium flame. I have attached the recipe for homemade tomato puree in the description box. Once everything is combined together, add water as per your need to adjust the gravy consistency. Wait for oil to get separated on top. Then add cubed paneer pieces and cook till the oil is completely separated on top. This will take 1 or 2 more minutes. Do not overcook paneer as it will turn rubbery. Check for salt and add if needed. Once oil is completely separated on top, add fresh cream and cook for 1 more minute. Then switch off the flame and garnish with coriander leaves on top. And it is ready to serve. This is a perfect side dish for chapati, roti, naan, jeera rice, ghee rice, etc. If you like this recipe, please try this at home and share with your friends and family. Don't forget to like the video and subscribe to my YouTube channel. See you soon. Bye.